All right. Let's get to work. Twilight Mission has changed, so let's... Oh, wait, I'm offline, so I have to... I go back online here. Let's do it. I need to go to the first shrine I come across because I have a lot of Amarita on me. Alright, I can live with this. Can you folks live with this? We got a lot of stuff to give away too. Hold on. So 204 is our current Odachi. I don't think I have one better than that. Our Switchglaive is 153. So yeah, so no Switchglaives. However, let's look at our helmets here, right? So it's fine. What a servant of the gods. Yeah, we'll try it. Wow, okay. Okay. Magic bonus, gauge charge, and pat magic power. Let's... Let's lock that one for right now. Now, let's go here and make an offering. Pretty good amount of stuff. 9 elixirs. Whoa, I just got a bunch of, okay, that's nice. Now let's go look at our jutsu. I don't guess I have any skill. Samurai. Life plus 50. Okay. Okay. Ooh, we got 2, 1 contact. Bunch of really good ones. Oh, hey, buddy. Well, you're a friendly side, aren't you? Going down, biscuits. Oh, you got your little friend. There we go. Nerd a problem. Look at all this. Sacred Vata. sure would. Why not? Oh, wow. Okay. Well, I'm ready. Let's go. I guess, well, whatever. I can beat that guy. It don't matter. It don't matter. You gotta be like that. Just cause I'm stabbing you? You gotta find a better way to go. Fight that guy again to get my souls back, I think. Purification or water, I'm not sure, but one of those. No, there they are. John John and the monkey man. Come on, bud. Let's go. Knock him straight out of that shit. There's always some sneaky bullshit going on around here. Come on, sneaky bullshit. Nova rover. Yay. Yay. Come on down, biscuits. How many of you shitheads are there exactly? Oh, okay. Okay, well. I'm guessing that was some manner of crafting material, so that's cool. Oh. These sticks. Yeah, I'm good without getting punched to death by that guy or what have you. Okay. Some shifling magic. Lady is mean. But I don't understand. Bad times. Right now, bad times. No. At least she's gone for right now. There's nothing else reset, so I'm gonna go ahead and pray and reset it. Hey, it's Doomfist. Wonder what he's doing here. Yeah. So I can see your beautiful face. Working on my dick moves, burn, burn. There, let's see, what have I got? What do you think? What do you think of that gunpowder bomb, dog? Chuck me something, come on. Take an arrow and learn your point through. Alright, sure, why not? No, oh, that's right. This is the shortcut. If you're too chicken shit to beat the monster. And I am. I'm not really, I just would need somebody with me. Like an AI or something. Speak of the meaty devil. The devil appears. Let's go beat this dude's ass in, and then beat it back out. Thank you. seems mad. Well, it was delightful for a time. There's this package disaster. Let's see what's up. Oh, yeah, you're horrible. Let's get you involved. Yogi's soul, boo boo. Hey, boo boo. You wanna go steal Yogi Bear's soul? I don't think Yogi would want you to steal his soul. Messing with my friends. Alright. I gotta get a lot better at fighting this dude. God damn. God. No. I do appreciate him beating me to death and all, but it was a little bit more demoralizing. Maybe I should take this time to edit together a video of all my deaths in Nioh so far. Alright, so here you go. Oh! Fighting that guy. Got a lot of crazy items on me, don't I? Let's go fight big dog. Now, let's give him some water this time, man. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna hit him with water. Oh, dude, come on. No. Obviously, I need to go towards him or something instead of back. His back is not working, you know? It's just kind of like, oh, man, that's nice. You ran backwards. Now I'm going to pound you in the ass for 2 hours. Ugh. Come on down. Oh, for... Okay. Wow, not even a... Not even a how do you do on that one. It was just like, hey, buddy, check it out. You just lost 13,000 souls.
Oh!
Let's see what fire does. Probably nothing. We're gonna try it. You gotta stay close. Not much, that's for sure. Keep him out of key. To go at least to the side, it looks like. God. It'll be a really good I didn't get really very much Amarita from that. It's kind of sad. Skip a bunch of this for certain. Wow, okay, cool. Why did it wondering why it went ahead and swapped over to another target.
Cool, cool, cool.
Killing that shitbird on the sea. I mean, you didn't... Idiot. Thank you. Is this me fighting me? No, it's actual loot. A lot of loot. Kappa. This is better good, but oh shit. Oh my god. Jason. That doesn't really matter at the end of the day, but. Yeah, the burst counter doesn't really do anything. I mean, a little bit. Those monkeys, they don't like water. Let's find out. I hit this guy with some water, too. Shitheads. Hey. Can't imagine the world will be cool enough to let us have another scampus up here. Chest of this, I guess. When I'm dying, I'll leave you to rest. I'm gonna go to the place I said. Oh no, not Frozen Glaja. You know, there's some serious shit here. Hey, Georgie Kitty. She is the cat they call the Georgie Kitty. These, there's a, I thought there was a, should now be able to level. Oh shit. We had another magic. Yes. Let's ready some. Yeah, that's there we go. There you go. Okay. Got big monkey. Oh, this guy. Oh, but he whooped the shit out of him. And that hurt my feelings. What am I summoning somebody? Hey, Maggie. Better already. He might not, but I do. Well, let's see what sort of fresh hell is waiting in here. Okay. I like this guy very much. That's generally the reason. I never get tired of ever anything ever. I didn't mean to go into high stance. Is there really not anybody around here to summon? Oh, that was it. Alright. Hey, Lily. What you yelling at me for? Oh, okay. Well, I didn't know. Oh. That was awesome. For the love of. That's what we needed to get to, I'm sure, what's going to be a horrible last fight. This ought to be a good time. That should be alright, I think. No, no, we'll see. Oh. I always hated that. I mean, you gotta be. Oh, let's try water on. Let's see how much damage it does. We just beat a Twilight Mission. Alright, folks. That one ended up being just a little bit over an hour. Let's see what kind of stuff we got, and then we'll call it an evening. Thank you all for hanging out with me tonight. A lot of fun. Even though I couldn't talk to anybody directly, at least we got to talk a bit, you know. In our pretend. It was the Violet Cherry Blossoms. Goodness gracious, look at all this. Let's see what kind of deliveries you got. I got somebody used my. No. I don't want a big snake like staring at me. Did we get any stuff that we want to wear? Let's offer this stuff up to the little dudes. Yay, some more elixirs in our storage. We will level up our constitution, I think. Hot. Alright, folks. Listen. Thank you all for hanging out with me tonight. It's a crazy world out there. Look out for yourselves. Look out for each other. Remember, you gotta be kind. Love you guys. We'll be back. Hopefully my internet will be back very soon. Take care.